Hey guys, thanks for watching. Welcome back to the channel. We are fixing to head over to Hopkinsville and grab a 60 passenger school bus that I towed. I think it's a 60 passenger, I could be wrong. But grab a school bus that I brought from up northern Kentucky when it broke down, and I went up there and picked it up for them, and they decided not to fix it. We're going to take it over to the scrapyard, so it should be quick and easy. No drive shaft in it, I don't believe. I put it back in, and I think it's juice brake. It might be air, but nah, whatever. No biggie. So that's what we're doing.
Chef's still up.
Cool. It is air brake. Yep. I wish I would have had some junk blocks with me. I towed it the last time. I would have just left it on them. Oh, too far. She wouldn't drop. Isn't that pretty? Pick her up. I'm going to reach off. Get her secured. time. I should just switch these doors. I really should. The oil dry. You know, massive oil leak. Last time I towed it, I think that was why I towed it. Take me that long to be done. I'm sure I'll be done and waiting on him by the time he gets back. Come to Papa. Suck it in all the way, send it out enough to turn. Boom down so I'm not way too high. Guys, I'm strapping the door and then we'll be pretty much ready to roll here. Riddle telling, this is Michael. Hello. I guess I didn't want to talk. What else is new? All right. That strap's not actually holding anything. It's just got to keep that door from being able to come open. So, and that'll do that. We got safety chains, we got straps. We're gonna do a walk around. Put our tow light on. Gotta grab this lock. Oh. to it. The drive shaft was already out from when I brought it here. They didn't reinstall it. I double checked and I looked, and the straps, kit, and everything's right there. So, alrighty, we are ready to roll wherever Jason went. I'll go ahead and bring you guys along. I'll throw you up in the dash cam view and put it on time lapse. pull back around. I'll show you guys what this Kenworth record weighs when we get done here. So stay by. Alright guys, we're done. There's the bus. We're leaving the scrapyard right now. I didn't get the scale ticket. The customer needed it for their records. But my truck with me in it, half tank of fuel, loaded with supplies. This Kenworth weighs 49,580 pounds.